So for this effect, we have a single prediction inside the envelope. There is only one prediction inside this envelope. I can stay out the entire time. The spectator or participant can freely select or name any cards. So for example, let's say they choose this card. Okay? Now inside your envelope, you take off the paperclip, and for the first time, you're going to show them that you said they would pick this card. There is nothing else inside the envelope. You said they would pick that card. Now obviously, this card doesn't match that. Alright, but they had a free selection of any card. If you turn that over, you can see that the backs actually are both red. They don't actually match exactly, but they are both red. And the reason that I'm pointing out that they're both red, in addition to their card that they chose, is that if you turn over this card, that's black, and this card's black, and this card's black, and this card's black, and this card's black. In fact, if you turn them all over, each and every card that they could have chosen is black, except the card that they chose, that the both backs match. They chose the only red card. That would be cool if their card actually matched, in addition to the backs, to the face. But if you just tap that, you'll see that the cards actually do match.
Oh my gosh! Oh, that's awesome!
Cool and easy, fun trick.